this is a 53-foot trailer, and it's amazing, you know, these people, what they do. Picking up donations. Good job, my friend.
Yeah.
That's amazing. It's gonna give you another tire? So they have tires. Wow. So that tire is not good anymore? What happened to tires?
It's the same thing that happened to me, man.
Wow.
Just like that.
So they're gonna fix the rim?
Yeah.
But your rim is okay then?
Yeah, no, he already beat you.
Oh, he already was like that? Wow. So the rim was like that. And he changed it. Too. I'm not ready for it with the shorts. Yeah, from 80 degree to 50 degree. 30, yeah. Somebody said on the internet, it's like when you say see a state trooper, you go from 80 to 50 miles.
Right away, but you don't want that ticket.
Yeah, your tire is gone. You see the cut on top? It's like a metal, probably. Some kind of metal.
It's not metal, right? It's just because it has so many gears, so it's tough. So
yeah.
It's tough under the whole of the gear that's close to the rider.
Yep. This is how you change tires on a truck and still on the road. So it's amazing, you know, they come with service. Here's our friend here, helping our friends. We were here because we're picking up donations at this location. What is that, soap?
Soap water.
Soap water. It seems easy, but it's really not easy, guys. It's heavy work. Get it up there. He's making it look easy, it's not. Bless him. this is hard, man. It's not easy to say. He makes it look easy. It's a technique, no way. So basically it took him 10 minutes. It's amazing. Yep. Yes, compress everything. It's gonna boost it.
Yeah.
But what do you call this one? What do you call it? Watch what's gonna happen here, people. Did you see that? Look at this one. Wow. That's it, people. Done. Bless you, man.